AI Summer School, AI for Industry, is an offer from Deggendorf Institute of Technology to international master students and PhD students to allow them to come here and within 1 week have a very compressed form of getting introduced to the topic of how can we use artificial intelligence in industry, but also for developing own ideas, how can industry be enhanced through techniques from artificial intelligence.
For example, we have people from France, Germany, and also from Portugal, Russia, India, Pakistan, so it's multicultural.
I'm from Mexico.
From Russia.
Hello, I'm Laura Leia. I'm from Latvia. I'm very glad that I have this opportunity to participate here in summer school to get experience from artificial intelligence and things.
So this helps us understand how AI can be applied actually in the real world.
I believe that AI right now is one of the hot topics of the moment. I believe that that's what's going to get us to the next industrial revolution right now. So it was machines, computers, and I think AI is going to help us shape what our future is going to look like.
This program was combined with cultural activities or social activities.
What I liked was the design of the summer school. So how we had time for both studying in the mornings and we had time to ourselves in the evenings, and we explored more than Deggendorf. We went outside and we went for a hike, something which we usually won't be able to fit into a 1 week program. So that was really amazing and well planned.
When you leave an event like this, what you keep with you is actually the networking.
It's good to collaborate with people, and you can share your thoughts, and also you get more ideas from the same field. So
undoubtedly, I would recommend everybody to there and to invest the time, the effort, and whatever is needed to be here.